You're alive again. See if that changed anything. It's the same volume, that is really weird. My mic settings won't change. Oh my. Okay, so this is with my mic maxed in a second. So I don't know how game audio, but you guys are gonna have to look. What is happening to my internet? Why am I dropping frames? Holy frame droppage. I just had a little hiccup. I'll raise the audio. No, that's not what I wanted. Raise the audio of the game a tad higher to like that. Okay, now let's just do the syncing. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Okay. I will be right back, guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm back, people. People in the chat, let me know if my mic's too loud over the game. Cause I was using some audio settings, well, that was before, earlier, but... Alright, I said talk to the residents, but I actually have to talk to the residents, though. Guess we will. I want to meet Petunia, that flower seems a little strange to me, you know. She collects beans and seeds, but she never grows them. So, we have to meet someone named Petunia. I think we grow something here. No, that's not one who collects seeds like a crazy flower, I know her. East from here, so east, I would assume, would be that way. Oh, wait. Got a few paths we can take. I'm just gonna go east, though, to start off. Wait. I don't think I'm gonna really worry about tattling too much anymore. Because it seems to just get me killed anyway, so... Oh, I just fucked it up. I killed it anyway, though. The fuck do I dodge that? I just kept spamming A. Oh, I forgot the hammer does 6 damage now. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna really worry about tattling, because there's no tattle log in this game. Alright, whatever. We didn't strike each other. Well, we didn't get fucked over by that. Let's stop their flying. Well, they're actually weak. So they at least have 4 health, I would assume. They're only giving me 2s. I don't know if I'll always fight them. Seems like I can skip a lot of these enemies. I think we'll take out 2 enemies this turn. Okay, we only need to worry about 1 now. I can't get the, they do so much damage. Just have to learn the timing. Hold on, let me check the game audio now. Doesn't sound bad, I don't think. I can't tell if the game is overpowering me or if it's vice versa. She sounds like they're both decent. Guardian. Wait, I forgot to check trees. Oh, no, trees are bad. Trees are a very bad thing to do. don't smack the trees. Coins do I have? Oh, it's not the right thing. 25? Oh, I don't have much. What did I... It's badges? I don't remember what I spent that on. Oh wait, I have to kill these things for the plant. It seems like... I Am I not? The fuck? Hmm. No, not you. Maybe she'll just tell me. Can I battle that? Is that gonna be like a boss fight? I don't even want to attempt it. How do I do this though? Alright, I'll just run into them. It seems like the better bet. I'm trying to get first strike. And they don't die in one hit. No, they have more than 6 HP. They probably have around 7 to 8. They have more than that. I'm about to say that he's not dead after that. He has so much health and yet they only give me 2 star points? It's rigged. So they probably have 12 health is what I'm gonna assume. Together, people. Those 2 buttons suck together. No, I'm gonna change 2. Damn it, I need to actually get these. Go some good XP for once. I'm going to pause my stream. There we go. Another direction we go. There's a lot to explore to this place. There's a lot of paths we can go, which means we can probably easily miss a upgrade for our partners. Should use my hammer. And I wasn't thinking. Wait a sec, they have random health? And the guy with the bomb. They must have random health then. Hmm, that's interesting. Only one? Alright, this is easy then. How many, star power? I have 2 stars. No, I forgot to dash. Wait, that's all. I wanna know if that guy's a boss. I'm scared though. I'm scared to like attempt to fight that guy. Oh, yippee, hooray, hooray. Wait, hooray, hoorah, yahoo. Wee, you got rid of all the Mounty Moles. Oh, thank you, thank you. To show you how grateful I am, I'll give you this magical bean. Here you are. You got the magical bean. Yes, my name is Petunia. They call me the Seed Maniac. Hehe. Nice to meet you. By the way, about the magical bean that I gave you, you shouldn't plant it. Why not? Because as a seed, it will always enjoy freedom. After it's planted and it sprouts up, it won't be able to move again. Don't you think that's sad? Please don't plant it with, oh, for instance, fertile soil and miracle water. I need miracle water. I don't want to think about a sprout growing out of my cute little seed. No! Oh, fuck you, bitch. Oh, we need miracle water. Sniffle, sniffle. It's a well, obviously. Wait, can I do anything with this? Oh, wait a second, come on, where's, Oh, 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 can I get a pool? Even then, I can't go diagonally, and that wouldn't be far enough. I know it's a well. Oh, wait, this is where I get miracle water from, though. Sushi? No. What? No, alright, we probably have to come back here then. Hey, King Europe, how you doing? It really hit me. Oh my god. Just fuck you! Is there a health thing out here? I'm about to die. Did they say anything about miracle water? Doesn't seem like it. We'll save just in case I'm low on health. Is there like a secret back here? No, I can't even go back there. Boy, what? Oh, is this a really weird texture? Okay. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. Maybe I get a new partner? We'll come back here. Try that bottom path now. Ooh, there's a... is this an enemy? Wait, what? Good day, Mario. It's great to see you. I'm the guard of this gate. I must tell you, though, I don't let many people through. I have excellent taste in food, so you must bring me something significant. I think I'd use this stinky herb. I don't know what I would use it with, though. Oh, stranger, what do you think of my bright red coloring? Is it nice? What's that? Pass through here, I don't know. Although, perhaps. Alright, let's just try this. So, I have a little bit of a puzzle to do here. To figure out what all these people want to eat. Mr. Big Shot, you're looking for something over there. Well, these people aren't helping. But fuck it, give them the maple syrup. Alright, welp. I'm assuming I have to do something with a stinky herb that fell. I might have to get another one of those. Definitely can't do anything here. Oh, wait. A bubble berry? I don't know, what the fuck is a bubble? Alright, well I have no clue how I'm supposed to start this off now. Can I get another version? Oh, I can't. So let me get a few of these. Let me get 4. Alright, let's go back to Hey, what's see what he has to say. Where the hell is Posey? I don't know who Posey is. I'll go back to the hotel. I think it was this way. Let's see what happens with the live stream. A mistake? Alright, well, that's a little wrong. What chapter is this chapter? Maybe it's 5, I don't remember. No, I don't want 1,000 years. I just want regular people. Oh, yeah. Here we go. This website is getting shittier and shittier. Oh, well, this is gonna work. Do game packs? No, I don't know. Nope, fuck game packs. Just do IGN then. Oh, wait, whoops. There we go. Now I can figure out what to do. There's a flowery filter. Through the door. Okay. This person wanted something. I don't have anything to give this person. I know I had to heal. Oh, I should have healed up. Forgot there's ends and shit. No, I don't want to talk to you. Oh wait, the show thing's right there. I didn't even notice that. Oh wait, what are you doing here? What? Alright, that's gonna probably be important later. Let's go back the way we first went. If I don't get hit by the bee, I got hit by the bee. I can never time that, because it's so... Alright, that bee's probably gonna hit me again. Tried to juke it, didn't work. Taking so much unnecessary damage. I timed that, are you kidding me? You got a red berry, I think that's what it was. Wait, that's not, you're not a red berry. That's the red? This may have been the blue. This is the red, okay. Oh! I'm not paying attention. I should be fine. What is that? I have no clue how much health this thing's gonna have. It's dead. It's fine. We're good. I let go, are you kidding me? What is this shit? Oh, what? What's happening? This thing's OP! There we go. These things keep falling down. Huh. Oh, please. Whatever. Run. Second. Ooh. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't notice I ran into another one. Anything I can do here? Look at this Christmas tree. Have you ever seen anything so beautiful in the whole world? Oh, excuse me, I forgot to introduce my- Oh, this is Posey! Alright. What's wrong with my mouth? This is my nose. Oh, how rude. Anyway, the fertile soil that made my nose grow so long. I happen to like it. Your nose is pretty nice, too. It's going to be a little bit longer. So why don't you take this fertile soil with you? What am I supposed to do with that? Who knows? I hit the crystal tree. No, doesn't look like it. Alright. Oh wait, I'm probably supposed to do that on the dirt spot in front of the tree. We got a yellow berry now. This friggin' thing. Where's the clown? So we get a blue one from here. Wanna get up there to that super block. Man, am I supposed to jump this or fly? Oh, I'm gonna try jumping first. Yeah, alright, so that one I had to fly, I think. I didn't notice that there was a slight bigger gap, but I don't know how I fucked that up. I'm hitting A! Please, game! Work with me here! I'm trying to avoid these plants. That's not, I guess, not happening. I guess we'll just kill them, get them out of the way. They're easy enemies anyway. Ugh. Enemies run so fast. I wanna jump. Ah, thought I swung my hammer fast enough. It's only one. It's like one in all of these freaking battles. Did I forget to let go? Oh my god. Oh, there would be three in this one. Fuck it. We're doing it. Doesn't work! I spam them all together and nothing happened. It's good. Oh, they actually run away in this game too? Like the 1,000-year door? Interesting. Okay. Flaming shell, area tickle enemies. Care for that. It's either gonna be Koopa or Power Koopa. Power Carry, God, I can always call him Power Koopa. See, that's only gonna work on ground enemies. This will work on all enemies. I'm gonna go with that. What is there? Is there gonna be another tree? Yes, there is. Get rid of get rid of that. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't even notice that. Do I care for this? Anything I can get rid of? Oh yeah, the stinky herbs. There needs to be water here. I fall down? Oh, I can't. So eventually this fills up, I'm assuming. Wait. Go back. I can go back there. Anything actually out here before I go down there? Does not look like it's okay. Yeah! Oh, how horrible, the spring went dry. What a tragedy. Oh, this can't happen to me. No, it can't, not to Lily. Somebody, the horrible thing that rides the clouds took our precious waterstone. Water flows from the magical waterstone. Without it, the spring will never recover. Oh, and it will wither up if I can't float on the water. I'll be crushed by my own weight and wither. Poor Lily. Oh no, don't give up, Lily. Perhaps a handsome prince will arrive and help you soon. Oh! A prince. Well, he actually looks more like a plumber, but beggars can't be choosers. Hello, my name is Lily. I'm a beautiful, fragile flower who lives in the spring. To tell you the truth, I have to ask you to do me a favor. Could you please get my water stone back from the horrible cloud creature? Oh, you're a dream come true. Thank you so much. Warstone looks like just like this. Please find it. Alright, so that's probably where I got to bring the blueberry. By the tree. Oh. I had to get to that tree, it looks like, for something. I still have to figure out how to get that other star piece back by the well, or that route to the well. I think there's a star piece somewhere. Might be faster to just go take the upper route. You know what? I'm gonna try his new ability. I think the blue guy is this way. Oh, I'm so hungry. Oh, and this is just a bad yummy or so. One second. Opened. Wait, there's a tree back there. Oh, I didn't see that thing. Oh, plunge it in. Oh, well. I think I might be a little useless here. I don't know. I'm just gonna use this. Oh, I didn't see that one either. God damn, they blend in. Please tell me your attack hits these guys. Oh, it's about to do like shit damage. That's a little bit problematic. Someone a little bit more useful than him. The ability's not really helping me. Alright, we're not gonna go that way then. What's the point of this? Point of this? No point of this? Is there a hidden block? Ooh. Hmm. Can't get up there! How am I supposed to hit that? I don't think there's a way to hit that though. No way for me to hit that? I don't know how to hit that, so I guess I'm not getting what's ever in there. We're in a maze. I don't know if I have the health for this. Hey, where'd you drop it, idiot? Huff and Puff will be... We'll have our closet if we don't find it. Oh man, I'm so clumsy. That stone gave out an endless supply of water with that... Without it, we can increase the power of the Puff machine. It's just gotta be around here somewhere. It's just gotta be. What? Is that Mario? Look, man, it's Mario. Let's look for the stone later. Let's go rough this dude up. No, Mario, are you sure? I'm not sure I'm in the right mental state. I forget it. I'll fight anyway. Here comes Mario. Oh, well, that's a bit problematic for me. I still not dead. Oh, they only have like 5 HP. Oh, they low. I thought they had like 7 or something. It's not. I mean, I got leveled for it. Leveled for that too. I suck at taking hits. Oh, I think I'm gonna win HP. Probably gonna regret that later and should have won FP, but. Wait, how does this maze work? They can go through like the big hedges too. Kind of weird. Assuming it's in that block, maybe? Actually, I forgot I should've used a Watt. Maybe he could've showed me something. Oh, I just took it here. The Watt, I'm gonna use it first. Hidden block that you know about. Which way haven't I gone? Is there a hedge I can go through that I don't see? Can't go through any of these other hedges though. It's weird. Get there, I can't get there. Didn't know where to go to get to there. So I'm missing something over here. Get there. Wait a second. I was gonna say, didn't think that's how that was gonna work. Didn't mean to go through that pipe. Damn it. Something hidden I'm missing. There we go, now let me through there. Interesting. I'll get this box. I want this box though. Maybe I can't get the box yet. Get the box. Just coins. Wow. Troll. Can you give me something good? Oh, hello. It seems like ages since I last saw a visitor here. Remember, is he ever a spirit? I'm ever so glad to meet you. Here I am, full bloom, and there's nobody to look at me. Or, right? To look at me, right? Please admire me. Sure. Really, I'm that beautiful. You're so honest and charming. And underneath that scruffy mustache, I bet you're handsome. God damn it. I like you, and because I like you, I'll show you this. This stone, isn't it beautiful? I found it just the other day. The strange creatures on the clouds dropped it. Couldn't resist its gorgeous glitter, so I made it mine. I could look at it all day. Huh? What did you say? I should give you this stone? Oh dear, you're saying Lily's in trouble without this? Oh, very sad. Oh well, it can't be helped. The stone is mine now, you see? Me and Lily will wither up without the stone? Huh, how sad, really. How very pitiful. As hard as it is to believe that, Lily sometimes acts like she's prettier than me. She's dumb, but she's not evil, and if she's gone, there will be no flowers to set off my beauty. Let's see, tell you what. If you bring back something more beautiful than this stone, I'll think about trading it. So let's wait till then. What do I have to get for you, hooker? I think we'll find some. I think there's only two other paths. Went out the right way. Something chasing me. What was it? One of these two. Fuck, I know how to get that item now. I wasn't supposed to destroy that block so I can get that item. These guys shouldn't have respawned. It's stupid that they did. God damn it, I was not even there, I was behind him! It isn't the right way, right? What is it? Oh, was she told you to bring her something beautiful? Where is it really those beautiful things above all else? You're a little self-involved. Have you noticed? You really need help, huh? Okay, I'll help you. This tree and I are connected by our roots. So maybe one or two crystal berries will fall down if I shake the root. Phew. Oops. That was a bit unladylike. Rosie should be more than satisfied with this berry. Really? Are you kidding me? Are you fucking me in the asshole? These bees are too strong! Oh my god, again with these fucking goddamn pieces of shit. Ready for you this time. I used the wrong thing. Whatever. Oh no, actually that saves me FP. I mean, it's not much FP, but whatever. Have you found anything? Oh, how pretty, I love it. It's much nicer than this ugly old stone. You'd better hurry back and give the stone to Lily. I'm sure she knows that she was saved because of me. Oh, such loveliness. I've gotten so beautiful that I'm starting to scare myself. Who is the most beautiful flower in all flower fields? That is me, of course. Yeah. Being out there. No, why are they back? The hell is this game? Oh, it's the water stone. Quickly, put it in the hole there. Water, sweet water. Spring is full of water. It's floating. I'm floating again. Oh, this is paradise. Thank you so very much. I'll give you some miracle water from the spring. Here you are. Okay. It's the most nourishing water around. It's water with a little lily extract. I use this miracle water on any plant. Oh, grow like gangbusters. But not right now because there's no sun. Oh, yes, great idea. You should go see about getting the sun back into the sky. A resourceful guy like you must have some idea about how to get the sun back up again. I bet you'll do it. You saved me after all. Don't know how to get that one star piece I'm missing. I'm not too concerned about the star pieces anymore. I think I'm fine with the badges I have. I'll just have to play around with them probably for the final battle. Wait, why'd I do that? I can jump these ones. I'm gonna keep saving just so I don't fuck up like last time. And the bubble berry guy was this one. Get it on my way back, because I don't want to have to fucking deal with that guy. Book of Lakitu. Was a badge in there. Oh wait, this looks bombable. Yeah, here we go. How many badges does that take up? Three?
Thank you.
No, please, life too. Nothing down here. Okay. Oh wait. Sneaky people. Actually, I think I have to go this way anyway. I can't climb up anything there anyway. Oh, that just makes it come down a little bit? Oh no, that's what, well, that's kinda cool. Nope. Hey, hello, I never thought anybody would come all the way up here. I'm the sun. No, not, that's not entirely true. I should say I was the sun. The clouds that came out of the Puff Puff machine that Huff and Puff built. Those clouds keep me from climbing into the sky. Complete failure as the sun, all of those flowers and plants in the flower fields are suffering. Where is it? You mean the Puff Puff machine? I think it is east of here. The clouds seem to come over from there anyway. Why do you want to know? Do you think you can break the Puff Puff machine? Nah, there's no way. Don't strain yourself, you might as well go home. We gotta go east. I think we tried to go that way before and we couldn't do anything though. Hey, hold up, wait, man. Put this on. Where's the lag? Hey, man, I don't think we've ever met, have we? I mean, you're Mario, right? My name is Blackle Star? Or no, it's Michael. No, oh yeah, Spike. Yeah, I'm Spike. Well, whatever, never mind. Look, I don't have a problem with you personally, but I've got orders from Huff and Puff. Sorry, man, but I had to give you a little bit of a beatdown. Like I said, sorry, man. I'm sorry. Dude. That sound cool? Huh. Yeah, totally cool. Here it comes, man. Got like a little bit of a mini boss here. Alright, let's start off the battle, but power balance. Yep, that was actually really sucky. Still not dead, jeez. Getting so many luckies. Let's do regular jumps now. Tough as nails. I give up, man. Go on, do your worst. I'm not afraid of it. Whatever you do to guys, you defeated Fireflower in the eye, Pow Block. Wait! Is this his girlfriend? Oh no, Lackalulu. No, please, please have mercy on my poor sweet Lackastar. Oh, don't call me Lackastar. It's Spike, remember? I've told you I changed my name last month. Come on now. Man, I mean, gee whiz, you're always embarrassing me like this. Although, for some reason, it makes me like you even more. I mean, what? No! Did I say that out loud? Forget that I said that. Anyway, I also challenge man to man, so we have to settle this. I have to face the music. Mario, please forgive him. My lackluster storm was just following Hufflepuff orders. I guess I'll forgive. Really? Oh, for real? You'll forgive him? Oh, thank you. Stop calling me Lacklestar. It's such a stupid name. My name is Spike. Spike! Don't you ever listen to me? Sigh, I'm beginning to think that this whole deal is stupid. I was working for Huff and Puff to be part of something big, but all I've ever been doing is picking pointless fights. This isn't what I wanted in life. What I wanted was... Hey man, I've got a question. What in the world are you doing all this fighting for? One Piece, huh? Isn't that a bit melodramatic? So I must admit, there's certainly a manly charm to having such a noble purpose. Yeah, that's the way to go. I'm going with you, man. Oh no, Lacklestar, you can't leave me. Please take me with you. Oh, Lackaloo, Lou, chill out. You gotta understand, I'm doing this for you, don't you see? I'm going. I've gotta be a man. Wait for me, I'll return a much more manly than I could do. Jesus, English. Okay. Wait for you, Lacklestar. You'll be so sorry if you don't come back to me in one piece. I swear, if you make me worry, I'll take a spring in. Well, English is difficult for me today. Okay, enough of that. I guess I'd better make sure I'm tougher than you by the time I come back, eh? See me off with a smile now. You're so much cuter when you show me your pearly whites. Bye for now. I should have powered up this guy. Oh my Lacklestar, come back to me soon. I'll be waiting with a smile. Ugh, come on, call me Spike. Can I just ride him for- Oh, this is so much faster too. You are a dick sucker. Wasn't there a store piece over here I missed? Isn't there a way up there? Oh, I guess not. There was. Wait. No, that doesn't work. I'm still lost then. He really hit me? Oh my god, I'm gonna die just trying to get this fucking place. What is more? Alright, can I do anything with Snuffles? Can I do anything with this ball yet? No, you don't float. Wait, what? Am I supposed to throw one of each berry down there or something? Blueberry. We did red and we did yellow. Maybe I need a crystal berry though too. Crystal berry is very I fucking dodged that! Crystal berry is a very real thing I could need too though. But he said it can drop a few or two or something like that, I remember him saying. Maybe I need him to drop more. The blue one was this way, right? This should be the blue one, I think. I can dodge this guy this time. There we go. Wait, before I do that, just in case this is a fight, give me a wand. Get a badge for this. Not what I was expecting, so what am I supposed to do now? I'm trying to watch LCS at the same time because it's TSM playing. Okay, here we go. They're so fast though. It's really annoying. So the only other way I have to go is back to that platform raising puzzle. So I guess we'll just go back this way. Actually, hold on a second. Something up. This red needs to be down. That red needs to be down before I do this. Wait, I need to go back up there. I need purple to be down, I think. I need green to be down when I come here too. I can't get red. Hmm. Will that work? Oh no, this will work, okay. Wait, what am I supposed to do now? So I got red all the way up. That still doesn't help me in any way. Oh, I think I just fucked this up. We tried flying from there, it didn't work, right? Oh, I think I fucked myself. Try this again. We tried this already, didn't we? Because I'm thinking, right now, this would have to be down so I can walk on it so I can raise it. Oh! Oh! I see. First, we need to lower this one. I just lowered the wrong one. Hold on, now I'm confused. Restart the puzzle. Hold on. Hopefully this resets it. There we go. There's another upgrade thing here. I could upgrade this guy twice. Let's see what his ability even is though. It Is he avoiding the enemy attacks, or am I avoiding the enemy attacks? That's what I don't know. I think we'll go with Cooper. I don't have the HP to do this, but I don't have the HP to do this. This is a bit of a problem. Here, I'll give you Cooper for a second. You should know Cooper might not be a good idea for this. I'm gonna have to fight all these guys. No sushi. Let's go, come on! We need some more clouds. I want to see this land covered. I'll make them fear the power of Puff Puff Machine. So does it do something with this? Oh, there we go. Hey, stop that! Puff Puff Machine is extremely delicate. You might break it. I said, don't hit it! Don't you realize that if the Puff Puff Machine breaks, you won't be able to make clouds and blue skies will return? Well, I didn't mean to skip that. Do you think sushi? Down, it didn't work again. A damage reduction to that? I'll take that. And actually, we're gonna use this. Yeah, retreat boys, he beat us. But good. Look at those chumps run away. Alright, now Mario, we better do something about this Puff Puff Machine, huh? Are they gonna do this then? Oh, I do. Wow, the clouds are gone. It's time for a little sunshine. Oh, precious sunlight! Oh, ho, ho. Mario did it. He saved flower fields. Oh yes, the sun. Yeah, yippee! The sun's back. Oops, teehee. With a control like that, it's so unlike me. Ah, the bright rays of the sun. Once again, I can gaze at the sparkles of light on the water. Oh, it's about time the sunflower fields are saved. And of course, the sunlight can only add to my beauty. It's the sun! It's the sun! Oh, that heat feels so good. Maybe being stuck in one place isn't so bad after all. I feel full of life again. Helping folks feels good. I could get used to this, man. Mario, what are you doing next? I'll follow you anywhere. Let's go. You're a faster form of transportation, I'll take it. Wait, are the Lakitus gonna be gone? No, they're still here, unfortunately. Just not get hit by them. I'll be happy. Just hover over them, over the spikes, but almost. Don't fucking dare. If the tree says anything. Oh, thank you, Mario. You did a tremendous job. You cleared off those clouds so the sun could rise once more. It's so nice seeing my dear flower fields full of light again. After such a long time, it's nothing like sunlight. I guess, of course, you should plant the magical bean, don't you think? It should grow well now. I said the best place for you to plant it would be over there where you can see the soil. Oh, now, what are you doing? Haven't you? What? Oh. And why is my skip? This bean is taking forever to grow. Look at that sprout. Now you can go up to cloudy climb. Best of luck, son. My spot seems to be getting less and less sunny. How disappointing. Dude, I should throw alright, but it acts as like an elevator. I think there's a badge over here, no? Is this the boss? Is this legitimately the boss? Are you a man named Mario? And did you or did you not break one Puff Puff machine? What possessed you to do that? You completely ruined my plan to cover flower fields and clouds. You see, I was going to turn the sunlight blasted place into a cloud-covered paradise. I can't expect a man of your intellect to understand. Is that you, Spike? So you have betrayed me. You will be punished. I was given the star spirit Viking Bowser. I'll never give it up to the likes of you. I hit A again, it didn't work though! This game does not like me doing action commands. That's terrible. Ugh. There's like frame droppage there, that was weird. God damn, the frame drop is from all these guys coming out. It's really weird. But you're completely useless. No, I didn't mean to hit that. I am dead here. I don't have enough FP now. Shit. That's awkward. Really? Fuck you, game. Come on, just kill me. I'm gonna take to death here. Going to that fight with 14 HP was not the best idea. I thought maybe they would actually give me like a thing to restore my HP, but that didn't happen. I don't care what you have to say. I wanna leave. Thank you. much does that badge take to use? Where is it? Two? Alright, so get rid of this. Get rid of this. Eating them already. God damn it. Damn, that was really bad. We can have so many, you can only have so many out. Alright, that's cool. Actually, I want to do something. I didn't kill all of them though, like I was hoping. But I'm making me kill less, which is good. FPS drop really fucks me. Can't jump on him. I have an idea. I'll use this again. This isn't what I wanted to do, but I have an idea though. I don't know if I have the FP to do it though. Wow, a lot of them moved. Oh no, alright. So always those first to be alive, I guess. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have that. Pay for what I wanted to do. Oh, if we, I should have just attacked. I forgot. I can't use what's her face when she uses out of sight. Damn it. That sucks. That ruins my plan. I do have enough for what I want to do. I know this isn't gonna work. I'll just attack like a random guy then. How does this move work on anyone? That's weird as hell. Fucks up everything then, because I don't think I can attack him in that phase. I'm just gonna use this, fuck it. It ruined my plan. I'm gonna have to take the hit. That just 10 fuck me in the asshole. God damn it. So much. Oh, I killed him. Never mind. Whew. No, I cannot lose. I want to see something before I get this card. Where's that one letter supposed to go? A letter for a star. Alright, I can't go there yet. I can go here though. Alrighty. End of chapter. So it is that Mario Party defeat Cool Cloud Huff and Puff and set free the sixth star spirit. The thick clouds that once cast dark shadows have gone, and flower fields is bathed in sunshine again. A single star spirit waits to be rescued, waits to take its place in the star sanctuary. Perhaps you will see the princess soon. Perhaps just wait and see. Kami Koopa, who watches impatiently from Bowser's castle, is waiting too. For you to try to save them. Got another Peach segment here. Hey Twink, you know the sneaky parcel I got from that quiz show? I can change into something else when I use it, right? So do you think I can use it to get out of here? Yeah, I bet you can. I bet you can. Why don't you try it out? Press B while facing whoever it is you want to transform into. Okay. Or how to slip past the guards. My nose is a human side. Alright, so how does this... So I go up or down, though? Let's go this way first. Oh, patrol? Very good, then you can pass through. Oh, it's crazy here. Hold on. Oh, patrol? Very good, then you can pass through. Alright. Where's my relief already? My shift has been over for ages now. Listen, could you go find that slacker and get him up here? Please, I'm exhausted. It looks like this. He's probably goofing off somewhere outside the castle somewhere. Here, take this from him. It's the key to the entrance of the castle. You won't be able to get downstairs without it. Cool. Now we're gonna leave this place forever. Can I just wake this guy? Hold on. So sleepy, so very sleepy. Just let me catch a quick nap. Don't tell anyone. Alright, so he doesn't like. He's like, budge. It's to be locked. You can't open it. Talk to this guy again. How am I supposed to do then? Oh, wait. I got it now. You would think they would notice I'm Princess Peach when I have Twink following me. Like, come on. Ah, finally, about time. You're so late again. Don't you know how to read the shift schedule? Oh, I guess I'll let it go this time, but watch it, okay? Okay, have a good shift. I'm shoving off. Don't goof off either. You're on thin ice, buddy. Anything down here? No, okay. Okay, everything's finally ready. Even if Mars shows up with all the star spirits, I'll still be alright. Base, you expect the worst. Absolutely, affirmative. You're right, Kami Koopa. You there. You're doing a fine job. That's random. Keep up the good work. Wait, something's weird about you. You smell too nice. Yeah. Uh-oh. You, why you little Princess Peach, unbelievable. Out again? Guards, all of you, catch this little runaway and take her back to her room. No! What a pleasure meeting you. My name is Cleaver. Clever? Clever, it's probably Clever. Thank you for saving me. Puff and Puff is gone, so the flowers in Flowerfield can live peacefully once more. I feel that if you hadn't come, Flowerfields would never have seen the light again. Now there is only one of us Star Spirits still trapped, just one Mario. Here, please use my power as you continue your fight. You're making me something good. Now you're able to use the powers of 6 Star Spirits. Use my well, it should prove to be extremely helpful in battle. Don't become overconfident though, you must be careful. Bowser has power as well. Remember that even stronger enemies await you. Hope our powers will help you so that you may help us. We're all depending on you. I'll go back to Star Haven now. Can't wait to get there. I've been terribly worried about everyone. Congratulations, young Mario, you saved the Star Spirit. Because of your efforts, beautiful again. Thank you, Mario. It's worth living so long to meet a man of your stature. Please come and see me again. I'll be looking forward to it. Did we heal from that, actually? Good, alright. So we got a few things we could do. I'm gonna go to the sewer system. I don't know why I just saved twice. I'm gonna be saving again anyway when I get to the, what's it called? Sewer. I wanna see if this guy has anything decent. Damage dodge. They're gonna afford. What is this though? That would actually would have been useful. Damn, I wish I would have gotten that. It sure is down here. I don't know what areas I haven't explored yet in here, I don't remember. I just go down? I'm assuming I just have to go more and more down. This way, maybe? Let me try Watt out. Wait, where does this take me again? I think that takes me to Yoshi Place, right? Or is this the Boo Place? I don't remember. No, that's the Yoshi Place. Oh, now I can go across. Oh, it's there! There's no reason to be a dick. I don't remember what was the other way. Are you fucking me? Are you really kidding me right now? That really happened. Are you fucking me? So hard in the asshole. Why didn't you fucking pick me up? What are you doing? Game, please listen to what I'm fucking saying. This fucking enemy got me trapped so I can't do anything that I want to do. What? Come out. You're gonna be useful here. Oh, you fucking me in the asshole. I'm not gonna have any HP to fight this fucking blooper with. This game likes to be fucking retarded. Oh my Jesus Christ, why are these things always off screen where you can't see them? And it's the stupidest thing in the fucking world. fucking hit him first. Are you kidding me? This game is so fucking retarded. I'm not gonna have any HP to fight the fucking blooper with. Oh, I hate this game. If I can get a level up, I fight him. I don't even care if I waste these star storms anyway. How do we get these though? There's no way to actually reach these. There we go. Well, life short. Oh my god, I hit him with my hammer first. Game, please. I'm gonna try and get this level up. These guys don't give me much, but they're in the way and I don't wanna die. Fuck you, bitch. Ah, there's three of them here. I'm gonna use Star Spirit. Actually, yeah, we'll use Star Spirit. I don't know how much the other guy has. Like, if it has at least three, I can level. Oh my Jesus. Does it have three at least? No, only two. I already got rid of my hammer stuff. I forgot I got rid of those. Power bounce. Oh my god, he fucking had moved at such a weird fucking angle. Yeah, having these boots in that Huff and Puff fight would have been actually been really good, but I knew I could do it without them. It's just that it just would have ended the battle like probably half the time sooner with all the power ups to have on Mario with that. I don't really keep doing HP because I keep fucking dying. I should really do FP, it's extremely low. Oh, fuck, shit. I'm just gonna run. I don't know where this way takes me. I think I've already done what's on this side. I think this brings me to the Rip Cheeto guy. I never did get this one. Alright, let's bring it to Rip Cheeto. Get to the boot place. I forget which tunnel it is. I think it's down to the left. I think this is it. To the boot shop again. I think it's this way. Somewhere fall down. I think it's in the next room. I need the okay, figure out where to go next. Maybe I should go talk to Merlin. I don't actually know where to go next. Well, I know Colorado said some secret passage in Cooper Village. I don't know if I should do that. I want to know where to go next, though, first. Why is this guy new for you? Oh, it's you. You came at such a good time. There's a guest waiting for you. Nice to meet you. I come from Starborn Valley. Starborn Valley is in the Shiver region, a chill place far to the north, at the very end of the earth. Merly, who hails from there, said that he had something important to tell you, Mario. Merly of Starborn Valley is my son, Mario. It seems he's calling for you. If he is searching for you, you can be sure something important is afoot. You must go to Starborn Valley, do not delay. Yes, please hurry. Oh, run ahead and take tidings. Well then, that's something I was gonna do first. I just remembered I got the dojo. I wanna check the dojo out. Yeah, never mind. I'm trying to think of where I haven't explored. The only place I haven't... There was that one door that we saw, but that's a door, not a pipe. That's the only place I can think of where to go. I wanna change my, badges real fast. I like this setup, though, but, I had that on. Something else I had on too. Oh, it was the hand. Power smash. Oh my god, I swung my hammer. This game doesn't like when I swing my hammer. This does not fucking register at all. It seriously does not like to register at all. It's so stupid. This is why I upgraded HP. Oh! Wow. Okay. I'm gonna assume this is where the pipe is then. So we just got this jump too, and we probably need that to progress anyway. Like we need the hammers. So, the pipe's probably this door then. Yeah, it's gotta be it. It's definitely gotta be it. Ooh. Probably does more damage, I'll take it. Anything else down here? Behind here? Yeah, the other side. Chapter 7, A Star Spirit on Ice. Alrighty guys, well we are here in Shiver Peak. I'm gonna save and call it a stream here. It's on the shorter side of things, but I think Friday and Saturday might be my days off from streaming. Sunday will be a shorter stream. And then Monday through Wednesday and Thursday. Well, no, Monday through Thursday. Thursday's iffy day. But Monday through Thursday be the longer streams. Thank you all for coming out. Really appreciate it. I'll see you all tomorrow for more Paper Mario and maybe something else. Peace.